You think I can do all this?
Hi, I'm Robin Quivers.
And I'm Gavan Murphy.
And this is...
Vegucating Robin.
It's another day, I see another vegetable.
You do. It is squash season. There is a variety of squash available in the stores and the farmer's market, but we're going to focus on one today, but I want to show you a couple of different varieties so people know what they are.
Okay.
This is our main culprit right here. This is a spaghetti squash.
And that's what we'll be working with
today. We're going to cook with this today, so let's put this here.
Mm-hmm.
Right here we have the sweet dumpling squash, which is very pretty, and it almost looks like it's not real.
Are you reading what that is?
I don't know what you're talking about.
So let's do that.
Then we have the delicata squash, which is also very pretty.
And what does that taste like, Gavan?
It tastes like a squash, Robin.
You read very well.
And I learned very young. So let's focus on our spaghetti
squash.
What
are we going to do with this?
This one we are going to cut in half and roast.
Okay.
What I love about spaghetti squash is that in the name spaghetti, when you roast it inside, it actually has strands of squash that look like spaghetti. So I use this in place of spaghetti
pasta?
Or pasta.
Mm.
And it works really, really well.
Yes.
So let me cut it in half. It takes a little bit of power and just kind of break it up. So what you're going to do is, I'll show you very briefly, just get your knife and cut
around
the side, and then we're just going to scoop out the insides.
Right.
And then just use the inside of your knife to kind of scoop out. Makes a little bit of a mess, but it's no biggie. Watch what I'm doing here. Like, I lift it up and I just scoop.
Yeah, but you left yours without an edge.
I don't need any lift today, Robin. I need you to do it. Excuses are not necessary.
I'm doing the best I can, teach.
You actually had some technique there, but it actually worked out pretty good. Whatever you did, I like it. Okay, so we're going to roast this in the oven. Mm-hmm. So let me grab an oven tray right here. Which can be a cookie sheet or anything like that.
Good.
I have a little bit of foil on it.
Mm-hmm.
Again, this is handy because it's going to stick to the tray.
Yeah.
Because it's going to caramelize, and this just saves the washing up.
All right. So do you put anything on the aluminum foil?
I do. What I do is I have some olive oil.
Mm-hmm.
I just put a nice drizzle of olive oil on the tray like this.
Okay.
And I have some lovely fresh herbs. I have some...
I see rosemary.
You see thyme.
I see rosemary.
And you see thyme.
And I see, what is this?
Sage.
Sage, oh.
Sage has a kind of a woody flavor. It
I
smells
love sage,
like kind of like incense.
Yes.
And all I do is this.
Oh, really?
Very
we don't even have to chop this?
Salt and pepper.
And it doesn't matter where it is on the tray?
Just on the tray. And basically, these are going to sit on it. So it's going to put that nice fragrance into the squash.
I can smell it right now.
It's a nice bit of salt, pepper. And we know you love pepper.
I love, love, love pepper.
And now a little drizzle of olive oil into the squash.
Okay.
And I'm going to turn them upside down.
Mm-hmm.
So it steams the flesh inside
yes.
the skin.
Okay.
So just grab your knife and a few little...
Scores?
Well, you know, almost like pierces. Just kind of little dots in there. Just let some of the steam out. Nothing...
You don't have to go all the way through.
No, just
breaking
like a dot. Exactly. And that is it.
All right.
So that's just going to go into an oven at about 400 degrees. So we're going to pop these in the top shelf of the oven. So my darling, let's have a look.
Now, how much time have they been in?
Oh, these are nice. These have been in for 40 minutes.
Ah.
But you can see the way it's nice.
They're soft.
So let's go over and scoop these out.
So what kind of utensils do we need now to prepare them?
So I just use a fork and tongs. The tongs just turn over because it's quite hot.
Right.
So just to save your fingers.
Okay.
Let me show you this straight away. You can see the strands
they smell so good.
Right there. You see, that's how it's called, the spaghetti squash.
Ah, and it just comes off.
You guys, you see the way like that?
Yeah.
But you can smell all those fresh herbs. Oh. It's fabulous, isn't it?
Brilliant.
So let's just grab our towels because they are quite hot.
Right. So you're going to put this on the towel. He's got chef hands. That's why I'm not doing that.
So all you do is this. Scoop into your bowl right here.
Oh, I've got a bowl of my own.
And just scoop very, very gently. You see the way it's coming out?
Yes.
And it's nice.
Oh, my God.
It's like spaghetti.
It looks like pasta.
It looks like pasta. So we're going to use this as a pasta pesto type thing.
Ooh.
And I'm also going to just saute some cherry tomatoes with some fresh basil. So grab your squash and let's get cooking over here. So I have a pan preheating. Just drizzle the pesto in there real quick. And of course, we have our vegan pesto with the roasted pine nuts and the basil and the beautiful olive oil.
Yeah, you can already find that recipe on Vegucating Robin.
Absolutely. And now just add a couple of scoops of this. You just want to warm it through.
Mm-hmm. Okay, that's one preparation.
That's one preparation. Okay. So let's grab a little olive oil in our pan, which is preheated on a high heat for a minute. That's enough. Now grab the cherry tomatoes. Put a pinch of salt in there.
Whoa, what was that? What's happening?
It's good. Put a bit of pinch of salt for me. A little cracked pepper. A couple of spoons of squash in there. That's a nice fresh basil right here.
Yes.
So you're just trying to warm the tomatoes, not trying to cook them, because they're so nice and they're flavorful. So we have our two types of spaghetti squash. We have our pasta pesto, we'll call it.
Yes.
And our pasta with the cherry tomatoes and the basil.
And the basil, okay.
So let's have a taste.
Mmm. Oh.
Isn't that good?
These are just amazing recipes.
I think another successful day, Mrs. Quivers.
You know what? I think we deserve some wine after that.
We do. We deserve a second glass of wine.
What are we calling this?
Get out of here. This is... I'm not even trying this one.
Do you have a name for these recipes, Gavan?
Dinner. I'm thinking.
this is pesto spaghetti squash.
Pesto pasta. Kind of. And this is...
you call it pesto spaghetti squash. And this is?
Squash, cherry tomato squash, cherry tomato pesto squash, cherry tomato pasta. I don't fucking know, do I? How about you give me a name? What do you got?
Why don't we call this?
I need a branding consultant to name my recipes.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm calling this Hawa's dinner.
That works.
This is...
How will you like this?
Cherry tomato spaghetti squash.
No, that's ingenious. I never thought of that one.
You know what he would have said? He would have said, Gavin's
cherry tomato,
basil, and spaghetti squash
with
rosemary, sage.
Okay. We're done here.